Good morning, everyone. This is Pharaoh. Say hi, Pharaoh. Pharaoh, it's his birthday. But I was going through my playlist and I absolutely love this song. This song came out when I was young and oh my God, I loved it. So I hope you're enjoying this beautiful Tuesday. And so with that, let's get rolling. Song makes me feel good. I am not in any way like so in love with myself, but recovery does teach you to learn how to love yourself, and that is not a bad thing at all. So I spent a lifetime denying who I was, not loving myself, or not thinking I'm good enough. And you know what? It's okay to appreciate ourselves and to love ourselves. And you know what? Shine! Shine! God damn it, shine! You know, the first time I was like rocking out to this song, I had borrowed my friend John Avnet's, he's out there watching, he'll know this, convertible Mercedes. I was living in California, driving down to Topanga Canyon with a couple of my friends, acting like a fool. And we have the top down, we have this song blaring, and we were going neck and neck down to Topanga Canyon with Whoopi Goldberg. Anyways, we get to the light, she rolls down her window, and I'm like, we're like, hey, Whoopi. And she's like, you are crazy. And she started laughing, and we're like, we're sorry. She's like, oh no, keep shining, I love it. So, hey. Crazy things happen, but it was a great memory. This song was a great memory, and I love you all.